the city a bit now. Countryside. That's ugly to me.
Yeah.
That's what they do in Ontario.
Yeah, I don't like that one. Yeah.
It's vinyl fucking siding, which melts, you know, if you bring
up. Look at the stairs on that one.
Yeah, I know.
Imagine?
Yeah. I know. You have to climb all that in the middle of the winter. There's supposed to be a ferry there to take you to the south side of the river, which then takes you into Ontario. I think they only operate it when the weather is good, not during the winter.
Now you're getting into the older houses, country style. Tin roofs.
milk place, Agroport.
Yeah.
Agroport is an Italian company. They're all over in Europe. They're a milk place, cheese place and stuff. It's there in Quebec as well. Something going on there. Abbey. There's an abbey there somewhere. Abbey's abbey.
They go bike riding there and everything. All the bikers. Trails probably and stuff.
A lot of cars there.
A lot of bikes. Look, everybody has bikes.
Yeah, maybe that's what it is. Yeah, that's an abbey. There it is. Right there. Saints. Not saints, but monks. Priests and monks.
Jesus.
Yeah, seriously, I do. It's personal. It's a personal thing.
A little too bright for my liking.
It's strong, yeah, I have to admit.
Yeah.
But it's good. Like, why the fuck have just a white or a black siding or something? You know? It's your place. You know, express yourself.
Yeah.
Seriously. Yeah. No, I like color.
Well, you'll be able to find that house.
Yeah, red house.
A fluorescent. It was fluorescent color.
No, I don't think it was.
Well, it looks like a fluorescent
pinkish,
color
reddish,
to me.
Reddish, pinkish.
It looks fluorescent to me.
Fluorescent is kind of metallic.
No, fluorescent is just extremely bright. Like
No, it's metallic. It flickers. When you shine a light on, it flickers. Like, firemen have those vests that are fluorescent stripes and stuff. You know, they glow in the dark.
Well, the house probably glows in the dark as well.
Maybe. Out of the year.
And especially being so close to the water, it must get really cold here.
They get dumped on a lot here as well, I think. cold temperatures too. See those pants?
Yeah.
Fuck. Needs to get new pants, I think. There's the ferry, 1 kilometer away. I wonder whether it's open or not. I think this guy's also going for a country drive. Yeah. The guy's behind us on motorcycles, he'll be in the same shape.
Well, they are only allowed driving a certain speed through here, you know?
Yeah.
Pottery.
That's Canada Post Office.